So, back in the day, about 15 years ago, that's the most powerful street team in the fucking world right now, the Killmonic Collective. I was just gonna say, about 15 years ago, this city was overrun with an epidemic called ecstasy. And I have a feeling some of you guys were born probably being addicted to ecstasy. I think some of your parents have some skeletons in the closet, I'm just saying. But around that same time, actually, Greg and I met in Chicago. And this is one of the very, very first Killmonic songs we ever worked on. It's called Nerve Gas.